This is a baby green anole, but don't let yourself be fooled by its size, because this is a tenacious predator. These are iguanid lizards in the family Dactyloidea, and they are often called the American chameleon due to their ability to change color, though they are not true chameleons. They are extremely common in suburban areas and can be often found in, well, everywhere. They hang out in gardens, on porches, walls, fences, even inside your house. They are certainly no stranger to humans and are actually quite beneficial to us as they hunt flies and other insects considered to be pests. These critters are extremely agile and can be difficult to catch during the daytime. If you are so inclined to catch an anole, be sure to exercise extreme care. These lizards will self-amputate their tail if it is grabbed by a predator, a process known as autotomy. This self-amputation, or tail shedding, is a defense mechanism which helps them to escape predation. After falling off, the tail will wriggle vigorously to distract the predator and give the lizard an opportunity to escape. While their tails will regenerate, they will not be quite the same, as the new one will be composed of cartilage. Because the lizard's tail is a key fat deposit and aids in locomotion, it is best to leave them alone unless you are absolutely certain you can catch it without grabbing its tail, as this nifty defense mechanism does come at a cost. Although not true chameleons, the ability to change color is well developed in this species, and this process is accomplished through pigment cells known as chromatophores. Their color can range from green to brown, and they often turn green during warm weather or when agitated, and brown during cold weather or when they are inactive. These lizards are extremely territorial. When approached by another lizard, they will bob their head up and down and extend their colorful throat fan, or dewlap, in an attempt to ward off the intruder. If this fails, they are quick to fight, employing biting and scratching tactics. This same head bobbing and throat fanning behavior is also employed by the males to attract females. So if you ever see an anole bobbing its head up and down and fanning its throat at you, it either wants you to go away or it really likes you. These lizards are extremely fascinating creatures, and I could spend hours talking about them, but for the sake of short attention spans, I think I'll end this video here. If you want to learn more about these interesting animals, I've included some links in the description to curb your curiosity. Thank you for watching, and if you liked this video, please consider subscribing.